country, covering the nation, Amtrak leaders facing some tough questions regarding safety on Capitol Hill. Lawmakers want to know why technology to slow down trains going too fast was not in place before that deadly derailment in Philadelphia last month. Investigators say that train was going more than 100 miles an hour around a curve where the speed limit was just 50. 8 people were killed, 200 others injured. We've